Hey guys, Vince back. This is walkthrough part 3 of the Lost Patrol. Well, here we go. Keep it pushing. Hope you guys stay. If you guys enjoy my videos, just hit the subscribe button and hit the like button. I could really use the support. Thank you. And here we go. Stupid. Oh, there's someone. This sounds like it was a good thing to have. Something new, but I did not know that. So you can't work on anything when you're in your power. So remember that. You probably won't be able to work on computers or anything either. So it's like lockpicking maybe. So did I come from this way? That's a good time to get out of my car suit. Freely. Alright, alright. Damn dog, you was in the way, boy. And that's so nice. There's nothing up here. What's right here? No, I thought I was gonna get a little secret spot. Alright. Let's go check this one out. I came from some direction. I don't know which one though. So this guy's been turned around. Okay. Sketchy at all. Huh? I don't know why I was just thinking maybe you could shoot it down, but this is super sketchy climbing this right here, like what the heck? What's up here? Super movement. Okay. Batman. Power armor with nothing on it. I think I'm good on that one. I have two already, so I don't know if that's like different, but I have actually never seen them without T-45B power armor on it. Excuse me guys, that does been a little clogged lately. To keep everything as smooth and as clear as I can so you guys get the best experience. As you guys know, you guys are experiencing this with me. I have never played this before, so this is a first time for me. So everything that's happening is new to me, that is new to you, hopefully. If not, then you guys are just looking at this for reviewing, and hopefully it helps you guys out. That's awesome. So, go ahead and play this tape real quick. This is really different than Fallout New Vegas and Fallout 3, like, they've changed where the, like, miscellaneous stuff you can listen to is. What was that called? Field Officer? Or Scribe? Scribe Harris's Holotape. There we go.
Since the paladin left. My leg. I can't staunch the bleeding. That bullet must have hit an artery. Brandis, if you get this, I hope you made it back to Ascalon in time. There was nothing you could do for me. Get to the bunker up north. You'll survive. That's all that...
So it sounds like there's a bunker somewhere. I hope I find that pretty soon, because there's probably a lot of good stuff in it. Man, that's messed up, dog. Look at all this stuff, man. This is messed up, man. My sexy power armor, look at that. Power armor looks so dope in this game. I'll give him that. Give me some good looking power armor. Okay, so I'm gonna run up this one though, because I haven't gone up this one yet. I don't get what the Superman chains are, like, I got something else too that was like that. And I'm not really understanding it. But, oh well. You're not supposed to understand everything in a game the first time you play it. Okay, so there's that one. So the only one I haven't gone up is the one all the way over here. I went down one. This one in the middle, I don't think I went up this one yet. So I'll go up here real quick. I don't get what all these leg bones are for. Let me see something real quick though, because right arm. Where's my other right arm? Oh yeah, no, it's still right. Still better. I haven't found anything better than that lately. US.
Hell yeah.
Permanent more difficulty to detect while sneaking. Sick. That's awesome.